this one's definitely all about modes. Well, I guess no, because I don't think you get to claim your bonus in this one either, but at least with modes you're relatively safe, you're not shooting around the playfield. Well, again, it does depend, doesn't it? Definitely have to rely on the points that you get with the mode in this. Oh man, not good so far. So much rolling around. Look at that. 9 million points. Burning up the kilometers, or the miles, or whatever the... What is the unit of measurement for distance? It must be meters or something. I don't know. Choose wisely. Exactly what I'll need. Let me just pop it into that hole, I think. Nearly. Okay, not.
Take the path of adventure, indeed.
Adventure might actually be the right thing to do here. Because you can just keep looping it if you're good at it. Get it up there, that is. It's been like, there's 20 million. And then there's Pit. At least it resets the timer. Oh, what? Missed the pit again. Okay. Oops. Not quite enough. Oh man. Timed it out. And then I get it, of course. This is the way. $20 million? Nah, always 10. Oh, minecart, okay. Yeah. Lucky. Oh man, I'm gonna fail. Oh, I pressed it too, just a little bit too late. Don't know if any of you watching saw a question posed on Twitter, which is probably also on Reddit and all the other socials, but what extra modes would you want to see in the game, like 5-minute challenge and all that sort of stuff? What different modes would be neat to see? I put a couple into Twitter where you have a ball that you could, 3 times per game, return back to the shooter lane. On your command, basically. And then I had one where extra balls had a mutator, where you had a timed game for the extra ball, but you got like 3 times or 4 times the multiplier for the score. That one would be like a Zen original sort of feature, I think. But interesting. It's good that they're asking these questions, because I'm sure there's people out there cleverer than me that will come up with good ideas.
You're meddling with flowers you cannot possibly comprehend.
Burn down these last 9 furlongs. See how we go. Oh, here we go. Bye bye. All right, I'm on the board. That's good.